get out of here. Word to your mother.